in that there is no external reality, it would be a significant discovery that would likely have a profound impact on many fields of study, including philosophy, physics, and cognitive science. However, it is important to note that the idea that there is no external reality is a philosophical concept known as solipsism, which is widely considered to be untenable due to lack of evidence and logical inconsistencies. Therefore, it would be difficult to prove such a claim and it would need to be supported by a large body of evidence and sound reasoning. Given that the external reality hypothesis is wrong and that there is no external reality, how do you explain the mind-body connection? If the external reality hypothesis is incorrect and there is no external reality, it would be deep. Heading level 2. Compose.
To provide